Okay. Am I alive? Am I alive? Oh, yep. Okay, I am online. Bro. Alright, I'm still getting some stuff set up, so that's fun. Oops. Forgot my phone audio was on. Guys, bear with me for a moment. If anyone happens to be already joined in, awesome. Discord. There we go. Now on Discord. Mute my mic real quick. All right, just checking on my audio. Send. Okay. Get my chat pulled back up on my phone. And there we go. Okay. So, last time I did this, I forgot to also have it record, so all that video is lost. But, last time we were on here, we made this wonderful thing. Obviously, it had some errors. Plenty of errors. But, I figured out what those were, and most of them were stupid simple. Let me just pull out my notes. For the boxes down here at the bottom. I need in here. And boxes.box. That should be 30%. Not 30 pixels. And for over here, that's supposed to be like that. And that is supposed to be like that. But we're also changing up from my original plan on this a bit. So that's gonna be fun. Because I figure I don't really want that about me. So I'm gonna make projects over here, give myself an admin section where I can change stuff on the website without ever having to go into the source code. That'll be fun. Okay, let's see. Background. URL. Oh, I was ahead of that. It's been a bit. Image/. Showcase. Score 1. Dot. JPEG. Oops. No. Repeat. I am confused. Why is it not showing? background. The URL. /image. Showcase one. No repeat. Center. Fixed. And we'll mess with that more later. To make it where it shows even better. But for now, on with my to-do list. Color. #FFF. I want text shadow. Oops. Let's see, for text shadow, 1px0 black, 0 1px black. -1 black, -1 black. That way it can be red, nice and neat, regardless of if it's over the light or dark background. And text align center. See what that looks like real quick. Not bad. Definitely use some work, but we're working on that. And then also on showcase, want this to have a max width of 75%. And then up here, center. There we go. Because personally, I don't want it to ever fill up the entire screen, just part of it. Let's see, what else was there? At the moment, wait, nope, I had stuff for the boxes. Let me get my notes down. I say box.box. For our needing. Boat left, text align center, width. We're changing. I will leave it at 30. Adding would still be 10. Margin bottom 10 pixels. Margin left 12 pixels. Yeah, that's why I had this changed. And we'll make it more friendly as we go. Oh, hey people! Did not realize I had viewers. Howdy, evening, good afternoon. Is auto the same as the auto? Sure. I'm actually not in C++. This is CSS, HTML, all that wonderful web development stuff. Wait, what? That's not even my chat. Why did it open some random chat? Well, that's awkward. There we go. Now my chat has stuff. Oh, I actually do have a viewer. Hello, viewer. My phone decided to open someone else's stream, which was awkward. Okay, now where was I? My boxes. Margin left. Alright, so box shadow. 5 pixel, 5 pixel, 5 pixel, gray. And then border, we're doing 1 pixel, solid, hashtag E, 0. Okay, let's see what that looks like. So the 1 pixel border, it's not really visible, which is okay. I had it where, depending on what your screen you're looking at, you can actually see it, and it makes the shadows look just a little bit better, in my opinion. Alright. Then I also need to add more buttons. This is after resume. I forgot the most important button of all. Button type equals button class. That will be GitHub. Never forget GitHub. All right. So with that now done, none of these actually do anything. Going back over to about. Oh yeah, actually stuff that still need to change. Instead of about, we're going to change that over to projects. And change projects to admin.
Must slide up into this voice chat.
Hello.
Hi, Ashton.
How's it going?
It's gone.
That's good. I'm just over here making my portfolio website for being a dev.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah.
I'm not that smart.
Really, coding doesn't require that much smarts? Unless you're just doing something extremely specific. Like an extremely niche thing that will be hard.
I'm better with cars.
That's fair. Yeah, just the website actually looks pretty trashy at the moment, but it's a work in progress, so it's to be expected. But what you been up to?
Oof, that's a can of
worms.
And, I started a year ago. I met a woman.
Ooh.
It's not a happy ending.
Oh.
Spoiler alert. 3 months into the relationship, she got pregnant with my son. Rocky relationship, and then I did stupid stuff I regret.
Yeah.
She wasn't the easiest person. About May 29th came around, we had our son.
Nice.
Who is currently at my feet and his bouncer getting bounced. And he's like looking at me like, talking about me, aren't you? Shortly after he was born, she broke up with me, left me for another guy.
Oof.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not saying I probably didn't deserve it. I wasn't the greatest boyfriend.
Yeah, but there's still a child.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not saying force selves into doing toxic stuff just for a kid, but
yeah,
always give it an honest effort. Top deal.
I try to work things out.
Yeah.
Right. She wanted to give him up for adoption, and I didn't. So I went behind your back and took custody of Kaden.
Yeah.
She eventually came around. That's where our relationship kind of plummeted.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. I mean, we got better, and towards the end of our relationship, I thought I was doing better and making her happy. Apparently, I wasn't.
Yeah.
She's still depressed from us anyway, so it's not a big deal. Even without me, she has nothing.
Yeah.
So that's my life. That's how my life's been for the past year.
Well, at least it wasn't all downs.
Yeah, I mean, I got this little 14 pounder.
Yeah.
He just turned 3 months.
Nice.
He's got like the biggest smile.
It's nice. There we go. Oops. Just knocking my mic everywhere.
Sounds like it.
Yeah, recently my wife bought me a new headset, and it's been pretty nice. It's a Razer Tournament Edition type deal.
I didn't know you were married.
Yeah. Got married back in March.
That was during my absence. I wasn't around then.
You had a lot of absences.
I come back every once in a while. I just...
Yeah.
Kids and the relationship, kind of. I didn't have time to speak to any of my friends.
Which is understandable if you're trying to get stuff working.
Well, she didn't like me kind of talking to my friends a whole lot either.
Yeah.
It's all good now.
That's good.
I've moved on. I've been talking to others. That doesn't mean I'm sleeping around or anything.
Yeah.
I don't go from one relationship and go always sleeping around.
I never understood how some people do that.
I don't, like, I would feel so scummy. And do I miss the feel and cuddling someone? Yeah.
Yeah.
I miss the connection. But am I just gonna go out and just sleep around? No. No. I have some self-respect still left.
Yeah.
Plus, it's not like I have ever have really have time to go out on a date or see people anyway.
Yeah.
I work 45 to 50 hours a week.
So basically full time with a little bit of overtime.
Oh yeah, I think I 5 to 10 hours overtime. It's about to be like. It's coming in the fall when the winter changeover comes. I do tires and oil changes and stuff.
Yeah.
Coming winter, it's during the changeover season, it's going to be like 60, 65. If they're like, you think it's busy now, wait till winter changeover comes. And you're really fucked.
Yeah.
I work for Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. I think I make like $15 an hour entry level.
Not bad. Or at least to me, that doesn't sound bad.
Yeah, I mean, it's like, it helps pay bills. My truck's water pump blew, and so I got rid of it, and I got a car.
Nice.
Yeah, I had to get something more family styled.
Yeah.
Just in time, too, because when the water pump blew, like, I want to say, like, not even a week after that happened. It was, like, the first night I had the car. He was born. I mean, he was born the next morning, but...
Yeah. But, good timing.
He made, like, perfect timing. I got him like a $300 car seat.
Oof.
Yeah,
baby stuff expensive.
It changes.
Oh really?
Yeah,
so
it goes
it's
from a rear
Autobot.
It goes from a rear facing to a front facing to a kind of like a booster seat, but not like a booster seat.
Yeah.
And then it goes into a booster seat, and then eventually, by the time he goes out of it, he'll be old enough to, he won't have to be in a boot, he won't have to be in a car seat anymore.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it'll last him like his whole car seat life. I mean, we have him in a different one, in an infant one so far, until he grows out of it. But yeah, he hates car rides.
He'll get used to it.
He absolutely hates being in the car. If you're not blasting Titanium through the radio, he doesn't want to be in there.
That's a different song.
Yeah. You're telling me, if you're like playing music, baby music to him, and he's just like, nah. And my ex one night played Titanium on her phone. And it started playing and calmed down.
Not gonna lie, that's actually kind of funny.
Yeah, he likes depressing music too. If you play a depressing song, it calms down. he's not even a year old, and he's already starting his goth phase.
Hey, I mean, he'll either be lifelong or a lot quicker.
And I bought like one of those like big bags of like hot mixed Halloween candy. It's like thing of Hershey bars, Kit Kats, and Reese's.
Yeah.
I bought it like. Oh shit! When did I buy it? I bought it Saturday morning. I bought it yesterday morning. I've already ate it.
Wow.
I ate all of it. I was like, damn. I mean, I gave a few. They had Almond Joys in it. I gave that to my ex's mother. She's the only one that likes Almond Joys. I gave her dad a couple Reese's. He doesn't eat candy a whole lot, so.
Yeah.
He'll only eat, like, two Reese's time to time, so. I gave him a couple, and then I gave some to her brother and some to a friend. But the big majority of it, I ate because I was fat.
Hey, sometimes whenever there's a treat there, you just gotta have it.
I don't get many treats because I don't really take a lunch at work, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, just make an extra cash and get an extra half hour. No, I make an extra hour because my lunches are an hour long.
Lucky. I only got 30-minute lunches.
I get an hour because when you're on the clock, you get destroyed.
Yeah.
I have to have a car. If a car comes in for four tires, I have to have it being backed out of the shop in an hour. And then oil changes should only take half an hour.
I mean, that's fair.
Sometimes trying to get four tires done in an hour is hard because sometimes people's tires and stuff aren't cooperative.
Yeah.
Like, I've had a truck come in and we have a dead blow hammer. Just hit the wheels because if they're on there for so long, they'll corrode and rust and get stuck. Well, I had to hit it like 20 times on one tire just to get it to pop. Oof. Yeah, I was like, man, this thing's really been in there. And that person was like, yeah, it's been sitting for a while. And I'm just like, yeah, I can tell. The best part of my job is when a customer tries to tell me how to do my job.
Yeah.
Like, I get customers that don't believe in wheel weights.
And what?
Wheel weights. They are weights that, yeah, they go on your tire, they go on your rim to keep your tire balanced.
Yeah.
Some people don't believe in those.
Like,
they don't do
that.
Anything. And obviously this guy didn't because... This one person didn't because his tires were fucked. Gone. I didn't put four tires on it. I just put two of them on the front because the front ones were just gone. There's nothing left on the hose. Which was against the rules because we're not supposed to be putting... If your vehicle is four-wheel drive or all-wheel drive, we're not supposed to be just putting two tires on it. You have to get all four replaced.
Yeah.
If they don't... it depends. If the tires on it... If you're putting two tires on it, if the other two match within, I believe, 30% of the new tread, then it's fine. This wasn't the case, so... I told my manager, and he goes, oh, just do it, and had him sign a piece of paper on it saying I won't get fired if I do this truck. So I do it, and it's taking me a while because this guy's truck is being a pain in my ass for the two tires.
Yeah.
And he starts wondering how long it's going to take and starts telling me I need to hurry the fuck up and shit, so I take longer.
Of course.
And then he's like, what are you trying to do? I went to his back tires to see if his rims were there's two styles. There's a tape weight and there's a clip weight. So I went back to his other tires to see if there was weight. The other tires had him. He had no weights on any of his tires. That's how I figured that one out. So he comes to me. He's like, I don't believe in wheel weights. You don't have to put those on there. Just get the tires on the truck and let me leave. I told him, I said, I can't do that. It's company policy. I have to put wheel weights on it. So I put the weights on, I put them on. He goes and complains. I drive, it was pouring out, raining. So I took his truck and I parked it on the far side of the lot. So he had to walk all the way to the other side of the lot to go get his truck.
Nice. Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. I mean, at my job, as someone telling me, hey, this report online isn't working. Figured out how to make it work, gave them the directions on how to make it work. It's still not working. Did you follow the direction I gave? No. Did you do this? Just now, still not working. That was step one. I had to walk them through five stupid simple directions to get the report to work.
She'll be back in a little bit, hopefully.
All right. Have fun. What do I want to call this? Something's not right there. Going on. Oh wait, no, I don't want to go back that far. Why is this no longer displaying? There it goes. Okay. That was weird. I saw you standing over there. You stole my love. Alright, so for projects, I have my headers. I'll do like 3 or 4 projects per section. I need to make that margin bottom smaller. That margin top is 10 pixels, so we'll make this 10 pixel. Nice and even. Still not 100% sure what to do with Contact Me. I might make it off to the side, I might not. We'll see. Not working, but yeah. Oh, you said width, I think. Yeah, I might just get rid of Contact Me and let it stay at full size. Definitely need to work on that. Alright. Need to be about that size no matter what. Let's try like 200 pixels. X with 200 pixels. better. The float left. What that looks like. It's better, but not quite. There's that giganto of a gap. Okay. But while I'm here and with all my colors with me, see, I'll do that on the card. Then also color white. Doesn't look too bad. Padding in here? No. Top. What does that do? Absolutely nothing. No? Okay. Padding top 5 pixels. I only want it on that side. I don't want that on the picture. I want picture to take it all the way up. Sure. Let's see what this would look like though. You say you trust me. Top 5 pixels. To figure me out. When you fix the pieces, you can slowly breathe right in and tell me where you are. I don't know. I like that. Let's definitely put it into the CSS file. So we'll call your ID card info. Card info. Margin top. C. B. Why are you feeling this way? Don't break the silence every time that you breathe. My fear starts to decay. I know you're scared of going deeper. Underestimate. There's that. My heart breaking down whenever. I like it, I like it. My button group. If I change you to a flex. And I honestly don't remember how to do flex cap. So let's take a look, shall we? It'll be fun. Can instead do like margin right 2 pixels. That needs to be on the buttons themselves. Apparently also needed there. B. Oops. Okay. Back to the grid version then. Come on, update. It did not update. Why? I broke it. Oh, I forgot to put that back to grid. For the gap, definitely want that to be something much, much smaller. Five looks good. Margin is auto. Okay. That's a nice little playing with it. That looks horrendous up here. Once we go full screen. So that would need to be card info. Get outside of card info. Holder. Let's do you as max width 75%. Margin auto. still want it smaller. I'm afraid of getting it too small. Otherwise, there's all this wasted space. So let's go to the image. Bump you up to 300. Then bump you back to 75. What does that look like? Better? Definitely better. I can get more. Hey, welcome back.
Mm-hmm. He was stirring, so I had to go deal with him. He's eating his hand now.
Yeah.
Yeah, he just likes sucking on his hand. I think he's trying to tee, dude. I think he's trying to start teething or something.
That's what all the plastic toys are for, right?
No, my mom got them this, like, vibrating teethy. Oh, so when he bites down on it, I'm looking at it, and it's like, press and try. So I press it, and, like, vibrates when you put pressure on it.
Mm-hmm.
He's looking at me while he's eating his hand. Wait for my game to finish downloading. Oh, it's kind of updating, but... It's been... I had it started to update... The update's been taking me 6-7 hours.
What is that for?
Star Wars The Old Republic.
I
haven't been able to play video games very much, so I haven't played this in a year. So it has a lot of updating.
I'd say so.
I'm trying to complete the game. Like, I have a very strong character.
Nice.
Yeah, the only thing that sucks is I didn't get the... When I was... As I was making... playing as the character back when I could, I didn't, get the premium member, I guess you could say. I didn't subscribe. So I had to complete, like, every quest on every planet I went to get to the level I needed to be.
Yeah,
so it's a bitch. And most of the time when I got gear, it wasn't gear I really needed. But yeah, it gets good.
That's good.
I think
maybe.
I completed the main story for my character. Now I'm just playing, like, the side stories. The add-ons to it. The next one is, like... the next one up is, like... The Shadow of Revan, and it's, like, something else. And then it's, like, the...
Oh, hey, up. Sorry. Is that the baby I hear in the back?
Yes.
Change system one for each.
Yeah, like I said, he's trying to eat his hand, so I'm thinking he's probably still a little hungry. He's been in and out of sleep in, like, all day.
Yeah.
He only sleeps for a little bit.
Music is a really important part of the show. Rego took a tremendous
music. Just can't get these cards to look like I want.
Still makes no sense to me. Like, what?
Step Up High Water. All episodes now streaming. Only on YouTube.
I want them to be more consistent in size. Regardless of the scaling.
Alright, Caden, say hi. Say hi, Caden. No, now you're gonna be quiet. He'll, if I put YouTuber on or something, he'll watch it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Say hi. Okay, I guess so.
I do like the look of this. Definitely need to move Contact Me away. Let's just get rid of that real quick. Is that yeah?
But you are the only person in my in Discord or in chat who's actually heard him.
Like I say, I got some good headphones.
Not only that, but he's mostly sleeping when I'm at the rest of him.
This section. Oh, it's that section. I guess. Yeah. I'm actually curious. Main. Left.
Right. If eventually you do have kids, I can definitely say it's gonna be hell, but it's totally worth it. Like, you think if getting your paycheck drained by bills is bad, just kids is gonna make it worse, but oh my gosh, it's gonna be the best thing ever.
Oh, I can believe it.
I don't know if you just heard him burp.
Yeah.
I wasn't expecting that. So did cat and zombie finally become a thing?
I should probably not say that stuff on stream.
Oh. I forgot.
Yeah.
No, never mind that. No one in stream repeat that.
I mean, I think Up is the only one here, if he's still here. Oh, hey, I have a follower. Cool. Someone followed me. What am I looking for? I'm in the right place. Boxes. Something like that. I think I'm gonna call it actually here on the stream because I've kind of reached a roadblock. So I'm just needing to finish getting my project page up and working and scaling correctly, which it is very much not at the moment.
I bet.
So it's starting to work better.
Ooh, I've been 4 days without nicotine.
Ooh, congrats. Keep it up. Alright, I'm going to stop the stream, so yeah.